Dave Campbell's Texas Football, along with Wells Fargo and in conjunction with the Academy Sports and Outdoors Texas Bowl, is proud to present the Mr. Texas Football Player of the Week Award to the most deserving high schooler in the state of Texas. Every Monday at noon, TexasFootball.com will announce 10 candidates for that week's award based on the previous week's on-field performance. Excuse me. We then let you, the fans, decide on the Mr. Texas Football Player of the Week at TexasFootball.com. Voting closes each Friday at noon, and we announce the winner right here on the show after that. Another great slate of candidates are week, what is this?
13.
Week 13, area round playoffs, Mr. Texas Football Player of the Week nominee.
There you go.
You did it.
Buffalo quarterback Colton Green ran for 332 yards and 5 touchdowns, added 125 yards and 2 touchdowns through the air for the Bison. Evadale running back Will Farr, 436 yards and 4 touchdowns on the ground for Evadale as they are through to the regional semifinals. Mesquite Horn quarterback Jermaine Givens has added again 328 yards and 2 touchdowns passing, 153 yards and 2 touchdowns rushing. Port Neches Groves quarterback Rashawn Johnson, 230 yards and touchdown passing, 243 yards and 4 touchdowns rushing in their big win. Beaumont Westbrook quarterback Laravian Elia, 206 yards and 4 touchdowns passing, 154 yards and 2 touchdowns rushing. Frisco Lone Star wide receiver Marvin Mims was a man among boys against Lufkin. 7 catches, 239 yards, and 3 touchdowns for the big receiver from Lone Star. New Deal quarterback Jet Whitfield, 252 yards, 2 touchdowns passing, 172 yards, and 4 touchdowns rushing, and he had 9 tackles. Garrison running back and defensive back Sebastian Porter. This is stupid.
It's pretty ridiculous.
420 yards and 6 touchdowns rushing. Stop.
Right.
Stop.
Right. Oh,
we
good.
There.
Good stat line.
He's on the, on the list. He also had 13 tackles, an interception, and he forced a fumble. This kid was nuts, Sebastian Porter from Garrison. Lavernia quarterback Clayton Chadwick had 300 yards and 4 touchdowns rushing and another 147 yards through the air. And finally, Lovett Coronado wide receiver Blair Conright, 14 catches, 152 yards to the score, and he returned a kickoff for a touchdown. Those are your Week 13 Area Playoffs Mr. Texas Football Player of the Week nominees. Buffalo quarterback Colton Green, Evadale running back Will Farr, Mesquite Horn quarterback Jermaine Givens, Port Neches Groves quarterback Rashawn Johnson, Beaumont Westbrook quarterback Laravian Elia, Frisco Lone Star wide receiver Marvin Mims, New Deal quarterback Jet Whitfield, Garrison running back and defensive back Sebastian Porter, Lavernia quarterback Clayton Chadwick, and Lubbock Coronado wide receiver Blair Conright. Vote early, vote often, vote now at TexasFootball.com.